From late August through to January, we are bombarded by an endless supply of apples. The farm is surrounded by twisted, lichen-covered trees that stand like old men, leaning on their canes in every nook and cranny. We have cookers and eaters of many flavors and colors. And from October, each gust of wind sends a carpet to the ground in a riot of color. We fill endless wheelbarrows for the goats and sheep, collect them by the bucket for juicing, make barrels of cider, and munch on them for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yet still, we hardly make a dent. They find their way into stews, meatballs, crumbles, and pies, but of the many dishes they are used in, this is an old favorite, apple turnovers. Play around with the spices, add a splash of brandy or ginger, orange zest, raisins, even almonds. Just remember to give them a minute to cool before you tuck in, or the lava within will incinerate your tongue.
Come on floating by.